exercise 5.2, seventh sum, show that the absolutely value of the difference of the local focal distance of the any point P and the hyperbola is the length of the transfer axis. Hyperbola is the length of the transfer axis. The first point show that the absolutely value of the difference of the focal distance, that is the focal distance. So focal distance of any point P, of any point P on the hyperbola. So is the length of the transfer axis. So the distance of the focus distance, the distance of the inside of the focal distance is, it is called the vertices. So that is called this one, the first foci, the second foci. The distance of inside, this is called, so the length of the transfer axis, that is called 2a should be answer. And then absolutely the value. So absolutely means SP, that is the distance of SP, the difference of SP dash, PS dash. So that is the answer is SP is the difference of SP dash. That is equal to, what is the answer? That is the absolute value means taking modulus on both sides. So it is going to positive value. Okay, wow. So first of all, the hyperbola values, the hyperbola is, that is the first one x-axis, first one y-axis, then the x-axis. Okay, wow. So this one, focus one, next to vertices one, next to this is directrice. So this is also directrice, next to focus number two, vertices number two, this one x-axis. Okay, next to y-axis. So P, so P is any point on the hyperbola. So that is P, any point on the hyperbola, that is P. P is, let us take value of x comma y, the distance between, so S dash P is the difference of SP. Okay, wow. The S dash B, difference of SP. So we know that the conic section, we know that the conic section SP by PM is equal to E. That is the first conic section. SP by PM is equal to E. The second conic section, S dash P divided by PM dash is equal to E. S dash P is equal to S dash B divided by PM dash, that is equal to, is equal to E. That is the point of this one. That is the first directrice straight line, then second directrice, the first directrice, that is the first directrice, this is the first directrice, next one is the second directrice. So second directrice, the first directrice, second directrice, this is the cross multiplication. SP is equal to E into PM. Okay, wow. Next S dash P is equal to E into PM dash. Okay, next the difference between S dash P. So SP is the difference of into S dash P, that is equal to E PM. Next difference of into E PM dash. Okay, E is a common value. E of into PM is the difference of PM dash. That is difference means is going to minus. Okay, difference means is going to, let us, this one is going to minus. So that is equal to E into this one PM, next PM dash. So PM, PM dash, that is called the full distance. In the distance of minus one, remaining category distance, that is this one only. Okay, that is M, M dash. So this is M, M dash. The value of the difference between PM, PM difference of PM dash is going to M, M dash. M, M dash is going to the distance of, that is the point of this one is AE, 0, this one minus AE, 0, this one AE, this one A by E, that is A by E, A by E. So 2 times of A by E. So 2 times of A by E. Okay. So this one cancel, that is EE cancel is equal to 2A, is equal to the length of the transfer axis. That is called the length of transfer axis. That is SP is the difference of S dash to P is equal to length of transfer axis is x axis, x or y axis, the length of the transfer axis. Okay, so that is the absolutely value of the difference of the focal distance of the any point P and the hyperbola, that is the distance is equal to going to 2a, the major axis distance is going to 2a. That's all the sample.